Part 1. White Clouds. Lone Moon. To War. Together, the people of Fodlan relish the beauty of the brilliant moon overhead as another year ends. They recall sad partings and new acquaintances alike, but each person must still walk their chosen path alone. With each day, the presence of spring grows stronger, and yet a lone moon still haunts the sky, a silent reminder, perhaps, of some inescapable truth.
Unforgivable! I cannot fathom that the Adrestian Empire would embark on such a violent course of action.
The fault is my own. I failed to see the wickedness within Edelgard's heart. She plotted with ill-meaning strangers to achieve her own ambitions and defiled the holy tomb. If that is not wicked, what is? Or perhaps her ambitions are even grander than we know. Perhaps she is planning to make herself a false deity by demonizing the Church of Seros.
Adrestia received its very name through a divine oracle. To injure the goddess is a sin most foul that shall not be forgiven nor forgotten. We must stop the Empire, and quickly.
I have returned, Rhea.
Welcome back, Shamir. Were you able to discern the Empire's movements?
Their main troops are marching towards Garrick Mach. It is said that they will join forces with Edelgard's army and arrive within 2 weeks.
2 weeks? That is not enough time. It will require all of our efforts just to prepare our defenses before then. We must send notice to all surrounding villages at once. We must order the residents of Garrick Mach to flee for their lives.
It will be done.
Professor, listen closely. If our enemy invades the monastery, I will have no choice but to stand upon the battlefield. If something happens to me, I am entrusting my sacred duties to you. You must have guessed it by now. The truth of who you are. Or perhaps I should say, your lost memories are surely beginning to return. I have acted all these long years as a mere proxy for you. But the duty is yours, and yours alone. Only you can lead the people of Fodlan.
Rhea, please. You must tell me all that you know. I beg of you. That one is the progenitor god. Am I correct?
In a sense. Our dear professor is a vessel. One who carries the power of the progenitor god within. In time, the vessel will become one with the power contained within, and the progenitor god shall return to this world.
I see. I trust that you are aware of the questionable nature of this experiment. But I suppose there is no turning back.
I ask that you help our friend. And in doing so, help her. I am waiting and hoping for the moment when our creator rules this wayward land once more.
I understand. As ever, I will take you at your word.
Lady Rhea! Brother! I will do my part as well!
Flame! Were you eavesdropping? Regardless, I am glad to hear it. You owe your life to the professor, after all. And in the end, they may prove to be our brethren.
You have my gratitude, Sedith. And you as well, Flame. As followers of the Progenitor God, it is up to us to see our mission through.
Listen up, everyone. The Imperial Army is upon us. If you can fight, pick up a weapon. Everyone else, hurry up and evacuate. We have the goddess's protection on our side. We have nothing to fear. Victory will be ours.
Professor, are you ready? Well, hurry up. I don't need to tell you that the situation is dire. We have some support troops from the local nobles, but the army we're facing is immense. No matter how you look at it, you're at a disadvantage. To make matters worse, the enemy is being led by Edelgard. Do not underestimate how extraordinary her abilities are.
They're here. At long last.
It seems this will be a battle to remember. About time.
I'll never give up, no matter how outnumbered we are. I'll fight to the very end!
I should have made a move on the Imperial Princess before things got this far. It could have changed everything.
We have the Goddess's divine protection on our side. All that's left is to try our best. All we can do is fight as best we can. Though, if I'm being honest, I'm really scared right now.
We can't just hand over the kingdom and the monastery. We'll stop her, no matter what it takes.
Your Highness, you do not seem well.
Unwell, you say? What's gotten into you? Nothing could be farther from the truth. I'm so happy I can hardly contain myself. My father, my stepmother, my dear friends. They want her head. They want her life. They've whispered as much to me. And the chance to answer their pleas has arrived at long last. Of course. But don't mistake my intentions. Edelgard will die by my hand, and mine alone. Let's move, Professor. Even if it costs me my life, I won't rest until I've crushed her skull in my bare hands!
Passed.
Easy.
I actually passed?
I passed, as expected.
I passed!
I have a report. The enemy is within the walls. They're about to break the defensive line.
The Archbishop and the defensive line both require our assistance. We must protect them until reinforcements get here. What should I do? Had to be done. The better to serve His Highness.
I'll give it my all. I'm on it.
I'll go. Next time, bring your friends.
Stay focused. Each battle, a chance to grow. We must all do our part.
Nice form.
Cut through.
That's my cue.
Quite helpful. You never had a chance.
Ready. Here goes.
Saw that coming.
This is what a real man looks like. That went as expected. You're out of luck.
Over already.
Let's do this.
Let's think carefully.
Report! The enemy has taken the entrances where the reinforcements were heading.
We must retake the strongholds to the east and west so our reinforcements can get through.
Prevail!
Thank you. Hold on. Stay focused. It's over! Ah! As expected. Impressive!
Big help. Come on it.
What should I do? Sufficient.
I'll give it my all.
Here we go.
As expected.
Thank you. Sorry.
Time.
I'll go. Feel the difference.
I'll cut through.
That's my cue.
Thanks.
Wasn't with you.
I'm counting on you.
Much appreciated.
Ah!
Legacy.
I have so far left to go.
One stronghold secured.
Never had a chance. I will get stronger yet. That worked out well.
Lady Edelgard held you in such high esteem. In the end, however, it seems you are nothing more than a slave to your goddess. To appreciate is that we have at our backs a force you cannot hope to defeat. I can afford to fall back. We still have the advantage.
Both strongholds secured, with time to spare.
Be gone.
You're too kind.
A wonderful chance to earn some recognition. I'll be the one to take down the monastery.
Ah!
too easy.
Our strategy is solid.
We won't
lose.
What's the matter?
I'm getting the hang of this.
What's next?
Down.
Next time, bring your friends. Another win.
I have no choice but to distinguish myself in this fight.
Over already?
I'm loath to say it, but I must retreat.
I want to be all I can.
Luck.
Why am I even here?
that all?
Can't afford to lose. Everyone will be so pleased.
Had to be done.
Be gone.
This is what a real man looks like.
I am maturing at a rapid pace.
Thanks.
My life was changed forever by Her Majesty. Now, I lay it on the line. For the Empire! Lady Edelgard, I'm so sorry. I can't keep going. I must retreat.
I can feel the difference.
Give up.
I wish you were someone whose heart could be swayed by my words and deeds. If it were so, I would have done anything to make you my ally.
Thank you.
Separate that sick head from your neck, shall we?
You never were one for patience.
I must steel myself.
Thanks.
Think very carefully about whether you wish to raise your sword against the Empire, or if you will offer it to us in fealty. And after you've thought it through, if you still wish to fight, I won't stop you. I will simply use the full extent of my power and crush you. You fought well, but now your fight is over. Send in our reserve troops and give my uncle the signal.
What is this?
Everybody here, young and old, is in your hands. No, I will not allow another Red Canyon tragedy to happen here.
What's going on?
Imperial year 1181, the new Adrestian Emperor, Edelgard von Hressfeld, led a strategic assault against the monastery at Garrig Mach. Though her own losses were great, her foes had no choice but to surrender. Archbishop Rhea commanded the Knights of Seros, leading from the front lines against the Imperial army. But amidst the chaos of battle, she vanished, and her whereabouts remain unknown. With this single attack, the Adrestian Empire officially launched its offensive against the Holy Kingdom of Fargus and the Lester Alliance. The unification of Fodlan has begun.